You know, first off, I want to thank my teammates first because they stuck with me. I had a rocky start, you know, and they were just picking me up. So I just played for them. And then I want to thank God as well, just because, you know, he's with us through our ups and downs, and he works in mysterious ways.